This is known as a transmitter, late 1800s. At the main fire station, when they knew where the fire was, they would transmit to the local fire station where it is. And what would happen is, the gentleman would pull one of those wooden levers there for the relevant fire station, and this transmitter from the late 1800s would transmit the signal to the fire station so they knew there was a fire and where to go and put the fire out. And this is in the Harrisburg Fire Museum.